show. Yeah, we down here on the ground. Yeah, we up love. Yeah, we up in the clouds. Yeah, we up. Yeah, we up. Yeah, we up.
Hiram Torreson, and this is the visiting artist class instruction at Sun Foundation. They decided to have a visiting artist come to the camp and actually have all the kids at camp come and make a visit. And this is just half of what I came up with, but from that point, you know, then making the petals, then making the stamen. So each flower can take 3-4 hours. It can take 13 or 14 sometimes.
Hello, what's up y'all? Arion here, Arion Boyd. We're in the patchwork and flow class. As you can see, we've got some students digging in the bins. This is part of scavenging that we do as sewing and quilters. And then we're picking our fabrics. We're designing bandanas, t-shirts, hats. They're gonna have a lot of stuff they're gonna take away and be able to use for the rest of their life.
Hi, my name's Tim Noonan and this is Solar Survival. We are doing a variety of things this morning. We're learning about solar energy. And out there we have some cans and we're testing to see how much energy those cans are absorbing. Currently they're making bracelets with some UV beads. We have our solar water distillery over there that we're going to see what happens with that.
Yeah, we up for the show.
It's really amazing to see kids who on the first day aren't sure that they want to spend a week out in nature, and they're worried about bugs and heat and sun and poison ivy and wild parsnip, and then by the end of the week they're finding snakes and pointing out flowers and listening to frogs, and they want to show you a bug. And it's an amazing thing to have happen from the beginning of the week to the end of the week.